you give us an update, that would be great, or if you have an addition. We did make visits this week to our shut-ins, and we need to continue to pray. I know that we visited Edna Morrison, and she's having some difficult days. Her blood pressure's going up and down. Libby Smith we visited, and we know that she's not feeling very well. So we want to continue to pray for them and God's healing upon their lives. Are there any other updates or additions to our prayer list this morning? Okay, let us come before the Lord and seek Him in prayer. Lord, we do thank You for this beautiful July morning here in the middle of the summer. And we know that a lot of people are traveling or out on the roads, and it can be dangerous out there. So we do want to lift up those who are on vacation right now, those who are going to be going on vacation. We want to lift up our family members who will be traveling. Give them a safe journey. Watch over them. Help them to be careful, especially if they're driving, to be wide awake. You know, watch out for that other driver. Help us to do everything we can do to make things safe. But we do pray that you watch over us, our families, as they travel from here to there and back again. Lord, we also thank You that this time of year we have a lot of opportunities to connect with people socially and picnics and reunions and everything else. As we do, Lord, we pray, Lord, that You would bless these events and shine the light of Christ through our lives as we connect with people. There are so many people, Lord, who need that light in their lives. So many people who need Your healing touch. We lift up those we've been praying for. We continue to pray for Jennifer's mom, Pat. Watch over her. We think of those who are battling cancer, Lad and Lacey. Susie, Jackie's dad, Jack. Watch over them. Keep Your healing hand upon them. Do their therapies. We think of Kathy and Marlene. Continue to pray for Joyce and Donna. We lift up Dutch to You. Young Leo Zambor, young Dominic, we pray Your healing presence would be with them. Lord, we lift up Karen to You. We ask, Lord, that with power You would move in all of these people's lives, that Your healing hand would be upon them. We continue to pray for Karen King also, Lord, watch over her. Keep Your healing hand upon her. Lord, we think of young Sophia, and we know that her family's on vacation right now, so we pray You would watch over them and continue to be with her in this challenge that she's facing with her family. We lift up Stacy's dad to You and her family, continue to be with them. Lord, we think of Libby. She wasn't feeling that well this week. Lord, we pray that You would be with her. Whatever medication's on that she's on would be effective. Watch over her. Continue to be with Clara. Keep Your hand of healing and power upon her life. We lift up Dale to You. We continue to lift up Kay also to You. Watch over them. We think of Kim and Randy. Kim is making progress. We pray that she would continue to move in the right direction, Lord. Get through her therapies. Be with Maggie, we pray, we lift her up to You. We think of Kenny Gray, the stroke that he is coming back from. Help him through his therapies. Lord, we lift up my sister-in-law, Ruth. Continue to be with her. She is getting better. Watch over her. Be with Kathy. We lift her up after the stroke that she's battled. Be with her and help her recover. Continue to be with Charlotte, we pray. We think of Edna and all the health problems she's facing, watch over her. And we continue to pray for Helen Summers, Lord. We ask that she would recover from this fall. We lift all these people up to You, and we pray that Your hand of blessing and power would be upon their lives. Lord, now I lift up this church as we continue to move through the summer. We think about Bible school coming up. We pray for Your hand of blessing and power upon Bible school. We've got a lot of young ones here. We pray, Lord, that Bible school would be filled with energy in the presence of Your Spirit. Be with those who are planning and helping. We pray, Lord, that Your blessing would be poured out upon that ministry. And then, Lord, continue to look forward to the fall and all that's going to be happening then. Continue to bless this ministry. We pray that you would work with power through the people gathered here and the people who want to serve you. We pray that we would continue to grow. Open up our hearts to your Spirit. Now we lift up the Lord, the world, Lord, and all that's happening. There's so many conflicts, so many negative things happening, but I know there are a lot of people out there who are trying to bring your love and life and light into these dark areas. Give them strength and courage. Be with our military people around the world, Lord, and give them strength and courage as they do their job. Many of them are in harm's way, protecting the freedoms of those who cannot defend themselves, protecting our freedom. Be with them and watch over them. Lord, we thank you that you offer this world a new life, and that the new life comes through your grace, your full forgiveness in the Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. We know that the peace he offers is a peace that the world has a hard time understanding, but yet it's a peace that is the deepest kind of peace. We thank you, Lord, that you've offered that peace to us, and you call us to offer that peace to others. Lord, we give you all the praise and glory because we know it's a gift from you. And now we pray together the prayer the Son of God taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. This time, let us honor the Lord with the giving of our tithes, our gifts, and our offerings.